Assalamu alaikum, Hassan.
I must see Al-Hassan. He awaits me.
How are you feeling on this auspicious day?
It is strange, Al-Hassan. My head is calmer than I believed it would be. I thought I would be a stormy sea inside, but I am calm and quiet.
Because you have dedicated yourself to your training and left nothing to chance. Here, Bassam. You have earned this. It is a great honor. I suspect you understand that.
Roshan and the others are waiting for me. Wadaan. And thank you, Al-Hassan.
I wish I could just take a look into the cave for a moment.
Good day, Tabid. What are you busying yourself with?
Have you heard about Iltani? One of the first of our founders. She assassinated Alexander the Great with an ingenious poison. I have attempted to recreate it from historical records. Iltani has taught me that no enemy is untouchable, no matter how powerful they appear.
Thank you for this lesson.
Wafakak Allah.
I wish I could just take a look into the cave for a moment to see what is there.
There is one thing I do know about today, sir. This is a big day for him.
How are you feeling?
Ready to make the leap.
I wish you to know it has been an honor to watch you walk your path, as a novice and as a man.
I am grateful to you for leading the way before me.
I am honored.
Come, your new robes await. Ah, they suit you well. Come, it is time.
How did you feel on that day so long ago?
I felt afraid. My palms were slick with sweat and my knees were shaking.
I cannot imagine you being afraid.
Allow me to share a secret with you on this important day. To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling great fear.
Bassam ibn Ishaq, are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close.
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light. And from the light, you will return to the dark.
Basim ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the Eagle's path.
Welcome, Hidden One. You have died and been reborn. Now, fight me as your equal. Well done. Letting your anger take over again. Which one will I strike with next? My dagger.
How
or
is
my
that
sword?
For focus? You have trained me well, Roshan. Sajduni. Nur!
Nur! Do not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
Here. Drink.
Ali. He is gone. They took him in the night.
They?
The Order. Bring him to my tent.
If Ali is gone, we are blind. The Order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Roshan, Basim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
Thank you.
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be.
Now, where does my heart take me?
Taunting the new kid and stealing his food.
Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.
على دائرته لعلمك.
اشتري واحدة واحصل على سعر رهيب. Lend me your eyes.
اشتري أربعة واحصل على واحدة
مجانا. إن ذلك ليس حكيما.
بما تعلمني الحياكة تقريبا.
سآتي متأخرا الليلة.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. I need your eyes, my friend.
Those fire-froze wild men.
Say it! You're heading toward Ali's back to the
car. Good to see you.
Be welcome here.
What have you got today?
Here is what's available. We can make it stronger. Nothing else.
I must take my leave.
Don't be a stranger.
I have idled long enough. Roshan and Fulad are surely awaiting me at the bureau. Hmm. So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something!
It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulab and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact, a merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
Show me the path ahead. Hello.
Well met.
May I see your wares?
Please, take a look. A strong layer of protection. Always prudent. Is that it for now?
I have to go.
Farewell.
The musical competition will be held tomorrow evening and be open to the public. Artists featured will include the students of Arib al-Ma'muniya. The Khalifa invites you to bathe in the talent of Baghdad's finest rising star.
Hey, it's him! Guard! He's over here! Get him!
Citizens! The Muhtasib would like today that all controlled products and items must be marked by the official. Remember.
The Khalifa. Fetch the patrol! This is the criminal they see! Hurry!
The things that pass for art these days. Well met.
Good to see you.
Let us see what you have got.
Plenty of stock just now. Nothing further.
I will be off then.
Be well, Sahib.
Don't want you here.
Hold on! Hold on.
Die!
All right, I have this.
There. Wait, what? Hold on! You're a pet!
Steady yourself, Basim. Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you doing? I'll bump into you again. Hey, you! A word! Yes.
What?
Here, dog!
Off my toes. Sit.
Citizens, the Muhtasib would like to remind all merchants that vessels and their contents must be kept covered against flies and insects.
To go home.
And should one man fall, it is the one beside him.
That may be Beshi rallying those men.
We have been cut down. And so long as we draw breath, this fight.
How about a rousing tune?
Animal! Guard! Guard! Take that man! How dare you walk among us? For shame! Guard! Criminals come! Summon the watch! Deal with the filth!
To your grave, outlaw!
I'm not a fighter!
Care to sample our melodic delights?
لقد طلبوا مني بحدة ألا أخبر من تلك الحدائق الداخلية الجميلة.
إذا أردت رؤية طليعة الأعمال الهندسية فإن
What? Face death!
تبقى من بين كل الناس.
What do you see, Enkidu? Are you Bashi?
I am with Nur. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go quietly. Have these men lie in wait and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way, but it is a sound plan.
Yet you.
Wait, what?
Show me everything.
Thank you, my
Get
friend.
To the docks. Find Beshi. Time to vanish.
Worry about.
That is the last. I must regroup with them.
You are a hound, Basim.
I am only doing my part. Together, we will see the end of what ails this city.
Look no further than Al-Ghul, the man only spoken of and never seen.
What can you tell me about him?
He takes enemies of the Caliphate and makes them dig in the desert. Prisoners, rebels, laborers, in search of what? I do not know. These men were captured with Ali weeks ago and were destined to perish beneath the sands.
Not Ali. He's been taken elsewhere. They marked and separated us. Ali was in another group. They wanted to question him about you and your friends.
Can you show me this marking?
What are you thinking?
Ali and Nur got close enough to Al-Ghul that he took notice. If we find Ali, he can lead us to Al-Ghul.
It is but one path. There may be another. I will go where these men were being sent to dig, and pose as a captive.
Are you mad?
Only stubborn. Here, take this.
What do I do with it?
It is a Hidma token. Those who understand its value will do what is in their power to help. I will send these men to regroup at the watermill on the northern outskirts. A rebel stronghold. You are welcome there.
Wafakak Allah.
Barak Allahu Fik.
My search for Ali continues. The Sharia district may provide some clues as to his whereabouts.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Hold on!
What? Hold on!
Best keep to the shadows. Best I stay hidden.
Down with you! You won't escape! Stand and fight, you worm! There!
Thank you.
Yeah.
الذي ماتت فيه عمتي
right there.
Wait, what?
Won't take long. Back, dog.
Oh.
Better keep a low profile.
Akin would be traveling. The Sahib al Sufa owns the
They are looking for me.
Yeah.
Just a moment.
Derwish!
Basim? Azizi! I thought you were dead!
I feared the same.
What are you doing here? You. Your clothes. You are one of them now. How?
A hidden one. Under Roshan's guidance.
Forgive me. This is all too much. When I did not find you among the dead, I hoped that somehow you had escaped. I spent many nights praying for your life, praying that you found safety. Today, Allah has answered me.
I am not worthy of your prayers.
What happened that night was not your doing. It was the doing of evil men. You know this. It is why you have chosen to walk this path. It is why I have found my way to Baghdad. Ali ibn Muhammad is brash and sees himself a great hero of prophecy. I loathe the man, but we fight a common enemy. One I must help defeat if my soul is to one day rest.
So it is true. You are the rebel merchant who was helping Nur.
What has become of him?
He clings to life. But he is safe among our people. I am to continue his work and hunt Baghdad's oppressors. Ali was helping Nur get closer to one such man. But as you may know, he has since disappeared.
He hasn't disappeared. He has been captured, a fate shared by many rebels of late.
Do you know where he is being held?
He was taken to the Khorasan Gate guardhouse. But that was weeks ago. You even leave like they do.
It is good to see you again.
Just watch yourself. You may be in better hands, but I'm still a nagging old man. And Basim, if ever you are feeling a little peevish, come see me. I could use your help. For a good cause, of course.
Thank you. عملها في جندي قنصري وحلصي.